External Affairs Minister S Jaishankar has responded to Pakistan PM Imran Khan's op-ed in the New York Times, wherein he wrote that the dialogue can begin only when India reverses its illegal annexation of Kashmir. Jaishankar said that he hadn't read the op-ed but ruled out talks with Pakistan until the country stopped its financing and recruitment of terrorists. Subscribe to the channel for more news.